In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear brother and sister, fraternal greetings to you from the Carmelite Fathers. Warm welcome to Carmel Light, reflection on the day's readings. It's the 17th of February, Monday of the 6th week in ordinary time. Today we remember seven founders of the Order of Servites. The Holy Gospel according to Mark chapter verses 11 to 13. At that time, the Pharisees came and began to argue with Jesus, seeking from him a sign from heaven to test him. And he sighed deeply in his spirit and said, "Why does this generation seek a sign? Truly I say to you, no sign shall be given to this generation." And getting into the boat again, he departed to the other side. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. My dear brother and sister, life is filled with questions. Many require a simple yes or no. But some questions are hard questions and require some soul searching to answer truthfully. That requires grace and wisdom, faith and trust. The Pharisees argue with Jesus with mixed motives and vested interests. Though they were physically proximate to him, yet their hearts were miles away from him. In spite of hearing about miracles performed, they refused to recognize the power of God revealed through him. They were for a sign. That their request was not frank and sincere, and need them to find genuine relationship with him. Therefore, Jesus refused to give them a sign. The letter of James begins today. So far we were reflecting on the first book of and also the second book of Samuel, then the two books of Kings. But today we begin, today onwards we begin a letter of James. So this letter begins with the call to joy in the face of trial and testing, so that we can learn enduring faithfulness and become mature. We ask God for wisdom and faith, and to live humbly, not wealth which lasts for nothing. God gives each one of us, through our experiences in life, several signs of his ever-abiding presence and loving care. Each sign ought to lead us to a deeper faith and more genuine relationship with him. Neither should our faith ever be weak, nor should we have mixed motives so as to keep on asking God for more and more signs. which will only serve to expose our shame and lack of trust. It is only those who have a deeper faith in the Lord that can also build up a genuine relationship with Him. Furthermore, no one can have a relationship with the other if one cannot trust the other. Let us strive to have the trust needed to relate to God and others genuinely. Let us pray. Let us pray. Brothers and sisters, let's praise before our Heavenly Father all our petitions. In a special way, let's pray for God's mercy on those who are affected by coronavirus. That the spread of this sickness may be stopped. Help us, Lord, to bring out the best in those around us and to give them encouragement and show them loving appreciation. Amen. Today, Ciesa Miski from Fatorda, Goa, Apollin Gomes from Todambil, Bantwal, Joachim Maxim Matthias from Mudrangadi, Apollin Gomes from Bantwal, Arpan Kutina from Begu, Rosie D'Souza from Bandra, Mumbai, are celebrating their birthdays. We wish them happy birthday, and also the others among the listeners of Carmel Light. Wish you all a happy birthday. Have a great day. God bless you. We also pray for the departed soul of David Montero from Kokkada and Valerian Miranda from Beltangadi. This is Father Stifan Perera, Carmelite priest. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.